So what we're doing right here is, this is Tranquilino and Feliciano. We're currently budding some peaches on a red leaf seedling. It's important that when we're cutting our sign wood from our orchards that we are aware of the size of our seedling. That way we can match our buds to the seedling. It's very important. So these seedlings are pretty small, so I needed to cut small sign sticks. And each of these, as you can see, is a potential tree. There's a bud behind it, that leaf stem. We go out in the orchard, it's a mother orchard, and we go and cut the number of that we need. Marketing will tell us, okay, this is Gala Peach. We want 500 of them on this rootstock. So we'll go out there and we'll cut sticks like this. It's a scion or a bud stick off of a mother tree, and we'll clip the leaves off, cut it to a certain length, and we'll wrap it up in wet newspaper and brown craft paper and put it in the cooler until they're ready to use. We like to try to use it in at least a couple days time. Otherwise they can go bad on us. You know, we can go a little longer, but not much. So as you can see, Tranquilino is putting made a cut into the rootstock, and then he's cutting a bud off of the bud stick that will match. He's leaving a little bit wood behind that bud plate. He slips it in here. This is called a chip bud. And then he passes it on to Feliciano, and this is a wrap chip budding tape or a T-budding tape, and we're wrapping that all the way around. It's no different than putting a Band-Aid on your cut finger, and that way the moisture doesn't get in there. In about 28 days, we'll check to see if that calloused or not. If it's calloused, then we'll go cut that wrap off, and then we'll leave it until next spring. And next, we'll put it in the cooler this fall. We'll defoliate all the leaves, and then we'll come back through in the spring, like February, and cut off the tops, and then we'll heal it off. That means that we take a pair of clippers and we'll cut it right above that bud union, right here at an angle, like a 45 degree angle, and that will promote the growth of that bud plate. And that bud, you'll need to keep the suckers off if there's any coming out, because that'll take the growth away from the bud. So you water it, fertilize it, and that bud will take off and grow into a tree, which will be saleable late summer, by late summer at least. So it's basically a 2-year process.